reels and them videos, and they mad at us.
Mad at us.
But the truth is, we should be upset, cause you ain't looking mad enough.
Mad enough.
You thinking it's a tough guy image, cause you never seen believers like us, I get it. But open your Bibles and it will surprise you, cause you will see there's lots of tough guys in it.
Tough guys in it.
They say I am possessed and I'm evil, cause I look like I am upset. But the supply and the step to my people, and that's something I can't accept. So what's it to you if my mood has been ruined and my attitude's like I'm through with this? Homie, you're mad cause this music influences crime in my hood and you dudes are excusing it. I guess you would rather I digress. Sit back and be idle in the name of love, and just watch the hands tick on the Timex, while the crime and the violence outside gets worse, bullets flying where I rest, while the kids cook crack in the Pyrex to provide death to whoever's gonna buy next. I bet you pull,
I bet you pull.
But never that, you better read his divine text, cause it says the faith comes by hearing, and it's apparent that faith is in the music that they digest. It influences their
mindset,
and it produces terminators like Skynet. So am I vexed and ready to write? Yes, I had enough, so don't you interfere with my quest, cause my anger is righteous.
Go ahead, you stay mad at us.
Stay mad at us.
And point your fingers while your people die. We mad cause we had enough. Forget the talking, no me, we just ride.
Possessed and I'm evil cause I look like I am upset. But the supply and the step to my people, and that's something I can't accept.
I won't accept.
Homie, why you mad at us? You think we just acting tough? Oh no, we just had enough.
What you want me to be, Ned Flanders in a deadland, stuck with a head man that I just can't trust, watching the feds act up? You wish I would sit down? Well, I wish you would just stand up. You remain silent when they get violent, then wanna ride when we address that stuff. Innocent, shed blood, head bust. When you see the color, don't check me, go and check that chump. You say my brothers are violent, we say you duckers and cowards, huh? You see our people get plucked and devoured, you don't want none of them problems, huh? We are not thuggers and robbers, we are them gutter survivors. We are supposed to be one in the son of the father, but you keep running your choppers, only pulling your weapon to cut my squalor. Really, I didn't wanna get in your chest, but you witching to get it going against my set. You were ignorant if you feeling you can handle the mission, we breaking into the prison and giving them God next. I just wanna know who you work for, cause you ain't fooling no one in them church clothes. You never go with the enemy, no problem with a enemy. All you do is stone the prophet to Yahweh.
Go ahead, you stay mad at us. And point your fingers while your people die. We're mad cause we had enough. Forget the talking, know me, we just ride.
I am possessed and I'm evil cause I look like I am upset. But the supply and the step to my people, and that's something I can't accept.
I won't accept.
Homie, why you mad at us? You think we just acting tough? Oh no, we just had enough.